So I've had a lot of people ask me how I have stuff like a gemmed glider, gemmed pickaxes, gemmed mirrors, and torches. What the f okay. And basically, all to do it, it's really simple. You just talk to Talvern, forge, you hold out an item that can have a gem on it, and then while you're in this menu here, you switch to the item that you want to put a gem on that you usually can't. And then you just pick the gem, and boom. Gemmed item that shouldn't have a gem.